we are at in Sirkap, and this is the Apsidal temple. The most impressive monument of the city is the great Apsidal temple of the Buddhist. This temple faces to the west. It stands in a spacious rectangular courtyard with two raised platforms to right and left of the entrance of the temple, and rows of small chambers, presumably for the monks, against the west compound wall. And this building was built after the great earthquake when the city was destroyed in the 30 AD on the ruins of earlier buildings of the Saka Parthian period. Access to the temple was provided by two flights of steps on the street front. The court measures 228 feet from east to west by 135 feet from north to south. In its middle stands the Apsidal temple. It consists of a spacious nave with a porch in front and a circular apse behind, the whole surrounded by an ambulatory passage to which access was gained from the front porch. In the middle of the apse, there was originally a stupa. Built, all trace of it had disappeared. Numerous stucco heads and other decorative objects were recovered during excavation, which had once adorned them. The artifacts recovered from this Apsidal temple. Some of these sculptures are purely Hellenistic, executed on the spot by a Western artist. Their value is much enhanced by the fact that their date can be fixed to about the middle of the 1st century AD, and they thus furnished an important landmark in the history of art in the northwest under the Parthians and their successors.